How I turned this $50 secondhand mirror into a minimal modern masterpiece. First, I taped off the edges using recycled paper to protect the mirror, and then spray painted the frame using a flat black finish. This was such a quick, easy, and cheap little project, and I'm so happy with the end result.